Hey guys, it's me, Manny, and it's Thursday. So my SD card absolutely hates me. Like, it doesn't want to upload my videos and keep them. It deletes them. So I'm filming down here. So, let me tell you the story of how this video came to be. So last night I was editing my video that I was going to upload early this morning so you guys could see the video, but as I was going through and editing it, it was the worst video I've ever made. It was stupid. It was like, what was she thinking? I mean, it was one of those videos where it looks good in your head, but on a computer screen, no. So this video today is called Throwback Thursday. I sing everything that I say. So this video that you are gonna watch today is from my old YouTube channel, which was similar to the Beatles Submarine, but it wasn't very long. It sadly ended, but the girls were great there, and I was glad to be a part of the channel. So anyways, I filmed at least 4 videos, and this happened to be my favorite video. So what you're going to see today is a video of 12 or 13 year old me from 2 years ago, and it's me talking about the things Beatlemaniacs, us people, what we do and say. So I hope you like this video because it's silly and fun, and it's got blonde Maddie. If I was totally born in the 40s, George and I would be the same age and then we could get married and have kids. McLennan. Aww, Starison. George just has the cutest smile in the world. Ringo's nose is perfect. What are you talking about? Oh, you like the Beatles too? Name another song than Yellow Submarine. Jude. Hey, Jude. Not hey dude, Jude. Jude. Teddy boy, John. Paul doesn't pluck his eyebrows. You're a liar. Brian is clearly the fifth Beatle. Oh, Yoko. How can 4 perfectly fine human beings come as one to form a pair? It's so perfect. No. Is John the walrus? Is Paul the walrus? No, I'm the walrus. Thank you very much. Can we just admire John's voice in the album Please Please Me? I cry every time. Imagine all the people. Okay, look, they're not just the boys, they're my boys. Paul is so perfect! Mom, stop! Mom, he's only 71. Will always be more perfect than me. George Martin is clearly the fifth Beatle. Lordy, Lordy, Pikas, Benikov, someone hold me well, I... Peace and love. Peace and love. Peace and love. Groovy. Gear. Fab. Fab. Fab! OMG, what if I lived with the Beatles? Number 9. Can I just cuddle Ringo? That's all the time we have today, Beatle people. It's been me, Maddie. You've been fabulous. I'll see you all next Wednesday. Bye! So that's my video. I really, really, really hope you liked it. Today hasn't been a bad Thursday, actually. I actually fell up the stairs trying to get to my room, so... But It's been Thursday, you've been a lovely viewer, I've been Maddie the Flower Girl, and I'll see you next Thursday with a really good idea, hopefully, and not something stupid where I don't post it, but It's been great. Thanks for being with me here another Fabulous Thursday. I will see you next week. Alrighty, so pizza out. Say hello. Hello, hello. He smiled up at me.